Assalamu alaikum. Today we are going to explore Khurfakhan's mountain. Sulsa Hoop is a recently built mountainside rest stop that lies 580 meters above sea level, offering panoramic views across Khurfakhan. Location to the rest house is not yet updated in Google Maps. When we searched for Sulsa Hoop Rest House online, the direction shown was not correct. We followed Google Map and ended up in different place. For clear location, type passport office. This is in the Al Zahrawi Street and it would be easier to go to the road towards Sulsa Hoop. The building, which consists of two floors with a total area of 2,788 square meters. The ground floor includes a restaurant and a cafe that can accommodate 88 visitors in a hall and 44 in the outer balcony. Prices are same as Starbucks. You can get the coffee or fresh juices for 25 dirhams. Well, the basement contains a multi-purpose hall, toilets and a separate prayer rooms for men and women. There is also a small play area for children, but right now it's closed because renovation is going on. Wow, panoramic view of the Khurfakhan city is mesmerizing. Subhanallah, the view is fantastic. Look at the view of Khurfakhan city over there. The view at night is also very amazing. The lights of the city are turned on. Overall, this area is a wonderful addition in the tourism destination in UAE. There are 5 parking spots before you reach the top, so you have various options to park your car. Because on weekends or on public holidays, the top parking area becomes full. Then you have to park your car down on lower levels at 480 meters or 253 meters. And bus will take you to the rest house for free of cost. There is no entrance fee for the rest house, but we have to pay parking fee, which is a little bit expensive. 20 dirhams for 1 hour and 60 dirhams for 2 hours. But if you buy any eatable or drinks which should be above 50 dirhams, then 2 hours parking is free. Otherwise, you have to pay for parking charges. On checkpoint, we have to show the bill with restaurant stamp. Hope you will like my vlog. See you in my next vlog. Till then, Allah Hafiz.